this one, you actually do 10x.
Yep, so you'll put 10x.
Yeah, girl!
So, 10x, 9, 9. Okay. And I got a what?
Good start, man. Good start.
Actually went past that line, that's a shot arrow. So that arrow counts.
Okay.
So what they're gonna do is, since you've got three in your target now, the highest.
Everybody good with the way it's called. When everybody's good with the target stuff, y'all.
All right, this is our last individual sport of the games. I know volleyball could take it, so.
Bring it in.
1, 2, 3.
Air Force!
Easy E.
Do you have a pen?
Nope. I didn't.
Okay.
Let me go down there and see what they want me to do.
It's
like on a line,
like
on outside or whatever.
Yeah. Oops,
so
you might be a little hard.
You touch
it,
if you want.
Can I borrow your pen again?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yep.
Are you my UN friend?
And the therapist, the mom asked him, do you think he'll be able to swim again?
because and they're like, I don't know, well, let's test it out and put him in the water. They put me in the water and I won't say I swam right away, but I doggy paddled, and they're like, they were amazed because at the time I wasn't mentally there yet.
Right.
So it was incredible, sir. Sure. And this Warrior Games, just exercise and sports in itself, has helped me so much in my recovery, and I'm so thankful for this program and so thankful for what they've done.
So let me ask you, was your mom able to make it here?
Yes, sir. Yes, she's here.
I can guarantee you, whenever the interface happens, if it happens in the next 45 minutes between your mom and my wife, she's going to cry. Gina always does that. No, she is so, my wife is it. She is such a compassionate and such a very, you know.
It was actually interesting because, have you ever seen the movie Gattaca?
Yes, I have. Yeah.
So, remember he says, I didn't leave anything. And you know how I won? Because I didn't leave anything for the return. And that's what I did out there in the pool. I swam and I didn't leave anything to take for return. Just all the way there.
I'm Staff Sergeant Carly Johnson. I'm stationed at Eglin Air Force Base. I was at Whiteman. I went through a sexual assault, so I got expedited transferred. That is why I'm here. So for me, I suffered all invisible wounds. So I'm a very big advocate for the females and males at the same time, but specifically the females, to speak up and be able to be that voice for the people that aren't comfortable talking about that. I'm still learning how to, so like I get like shaky and like nervous, but this is my first Warrior Games too. With my invisible wounds, I really struggle with self-confidence and just being around a lot of people. So being a part of this program helped me sort of like bring my old self out again, which I haven't been able to be for about 3 years now, so I'm still in my recovery journey. I competed in, so I'm the only female in all three team sports, so I did wheelchair rugby, wheelchair basketball, and competing in sitting volleyball. I did track, rowing, and swimming, and the individual sports that I got medals in was swimming.
It's okay. I have a couple questions, not sports related, that I am trying to form my thinking. And this is when I saw this cohort, and the fact that you all are, and I'll talk about it a little bit more, what I'm thinking. This is a very unique cohort that I think are pathfinders to something that we need to get solved. Not solved, but really get back. People say that because of these, we're connected. We're more connected than ever. I can do this and do that and the other. I'm not sure that is a connect about this. And then this is something that we need to be able to instill at some level throughout our. So in that way, you're pathfinding. The other thing that I wonder about. So I was asking on the way out,
medal in the team compound division goes to Team U.S. Air Force. Receiving that gold medal, Master Sergeant retired Diane Romero. From Team Air Force, Technical Sergeant Jessica Garcia. The silver medals will be presented to Team Air Force. Silver is presented to Master Sergeant Timothy Williams. And Technical Sergeant Jessica Garcia.
Six? Yeah. Okay. Four. So. Hey, turn it around.
There's an you basically need to go to like MCF players like that on.
All right, team.